The target at Tully Hammond would have been the Boys' Brigade, the Girls' Brigade and the band, and a small number, maybe three or four members of the security forces who in uniform there to lay a wreath.
But the Boys' Brigade and the Girls' Brigade consists of little children from the age of six upwards.
Yes, but in the eyes of the Provisional IRA, they were legitimate targets.